either way, if he does play or he doesn't play, I guess we're going to have to contain either quarterback. They both can run. So, I mean, it's just the D-line staying in their gaps and everybody else fitting off right.
Does it change what he does if he can't move like normal with that hamstring?
I don't know. We'll have to see when we get to the game. Right now, I don't know quite sure what will happen. So we're going to have to stay focused and ready for either quarterback and play some scenarios out in your head, whether, you know, this quarterback's out there or that quarterback. Just understand what either one of them can do.